On the 10th of October 1780, the Great Hurricane killed an estimated 22,000 people, making it the deadliest Atlantic hurricane on record. Welcome to History Pod. Although specific details of the storm are unknown due to a lack of accurate measuring and recording equipment, scientists agree that the Great Hurricane of 1780 likely measured Category 5 on the Saffir-Simpson scale. This is the highest classification of a hurricane's maximum sustained wind speed and suggests winds as high as 200 miles an hour. Historical accounts indicate that the storm developed over the Atlantic Ocean and quickly intensified as it moved through the Caribbean. At around 6 a.m. on the 10th of October, the hurricane made landfall at Barbados in the Lesser Antilles, where it unleashed its full fury as it moved through the islands. Entire communities were wiped out as winds, storm surges, and torrential rains wreaked havoc. Reports describe the complete destruction of stone buildings and forts, while heavy cannons were sent hundreds of feet into the air. The National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration estimate that at least 22,000 lives were lost as a result of the Great Hurricane of 1780, making it the deadliest Atlantic hurricane in recorded history. In addition, entire fleets of ships were destroyed, causing severe disruptions to trade and commerce. The hurricane also had significant military implications. The storm occurred during the American Revolution and scattered and damaged British and French ships that were patrolling the Western Atlantic and the Caribbean. Meanwhile, hundreds of experienced officers and crew were among those who lost their lives. It was to be half a year before the British Royal Navy in the Americas returned to its pre-hurricane strength.